Zima Cube Pro is your data's best companion. Today, let's get our hands on it. Plug in cables, boot, and connect. Plug your adapter and network cable in and press the power button. Turn to your PC or Mac and open Zima client app to scan and connect your computer to Zima Cube. You can always find Zimaclean app on find zimaspace.com. Just download and install it. Let me explain it. Here, your Zima Cube is a server that can be connected. And the Zima client app can help you connect your computer to your Zima Cube. Obviously, your Zima Cube and computer need to be in the same LAN. Simply put, they both need to connect to one router. After connection, Zima Client will prompt you to create a user and log into ZimaOS dashboard. Install and enable disks. Open settings and navigate to power off to shut down your Zima Cube. Remove the fence from the front panel and press here to pull out the disk bay. Install your disk into the disk bay and tighten up screws. Install these disk bays back. Now, power on your Zima Cube and turn to the dashboard. Open Settings and navigate to Storage. Here, you can enable your disks just installed. Now, open your Files app. You can see and use the disk storage you just named. Place and share your files. Click your storage and create a new folder here. You can have several folders to classify your files. Now, enter a folder and drag files from your computer in. They will be uploaded quickly. Although drag and drop upload provides a convenient experience, sharing storage space with a computer provides an extended storage experience. Choose your folder and choose Share via Samba. Remember to assign proper permissions to keep data secure. Back to your computer, right-click your Zima icon located in your taskbar and choose Open in Explorer. You may need to input your Samba username and password. Now you can view and share your files. Your computer can utilize the storage space of your Zima Cube. More about ZimaOS. ZimaOS offers powerful features for both everyday users and advanced creators. Backup mobile data and install Docker apps with one click. Enjoy multiple RAID options, remote access, multi-user SMB, share via link, and more. A complete, elegant NAS experience for all your storage and management needs is provided. Subscribe for more about Zima.